And then this is the Czech solar-powered parking meter.